combining. This is the clock, this is the Dutch clock. It's a German clock, sorry. And I'm showing you to assembly the dial on the movement. It's a clock about 1820. Very rare because this has a rope, and otherwise this has also the axis on wood. It's very nice movement.